Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas!
Santa Claus! Boy, you're awfully early. We weren't expecting you for a while. Come in. Come in. Oh, boy, don't you look jolly this year. Christmas Eve, 1984. We're so happy to see you. But I don't know what you could be doing. Look at the presents we already have under the tree. We thought you already came. Not only do we have many presents, our stockings have already come. Here, look. Look, this one says to Steve from Santa, and that one over there is to Jeffrey from Santa. Whatever could you be bringing this time? Can you think of anything else?
Oh, 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 I bring more presents.
More?
More presents.
Where are they, Santa?
In my sleigh, in my sleigh.
Okay, I want to go look. Where, Santa Claus? Outside here? Oh, you mean down here. Okay, you've parked your sleigh in the garage. I'm going to look in the garage for your extra presents. Oh, boy, wait till you see this. Boy, who's going to be real happy. Oh, wait till you see this. Jeffrey is going to be so excited when he sees this bike. Look at this. Gold and black. BMX 500. Jeff is going to be so excited. Look at this bike. It even stands up. He wrecked his old bike, so it won't stand up by itself anymore. And he really wanted a new bike for Christmas. So I'm so glad, Santa, that you could bring Jeffrey a new bike. Especially since he's sick this Christmas. I'm going to put it right here where he can see it first thing in the morning. Have you got any other presents, Santa? Not that that's not enough. Over here? Well, Santa, I think since you came here and you're so nice, we ought to go take a look at Jeff. Now, he's very sick this Christmas. A little bronchitis, a little strep throat. And he went to bed real early, so let's go take a look at him real quietly. Let's go. Well, Santa, now that you've seen Jeff and you see how sick he is, he's not really feeling too good. Plus, he's been a really good boy all year. And I know you brought the bike, which is really nice. Did you bring any other presents for Jeffrey this year?
Ho, 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 I did, and I think they may be in your front room.
In my room? In the closet?
Possibly in the closet.
Let's go look. Oh, look at these. Wherever are we going to put them? Let's put them by the fireplace. present. I'm sure Jeff will be pleased with this. We're so happy that you could come, Santa Claus. Tomorrow we're having our family over. We're having Grandma and Grandpa Jarvis. And not for breakfast, but for early presents, we're having Uncle Frank. As he likes to be called, Christmas St. Frank. And as you can see, the table's all ready with the Christmas china, a pretty centerpiece. We're having crepes, potatoes, and bread. As you can see, the kitchen's all ready to go. Not the garage. We're gonna have orange juice and champagne. Fast, Santa, let me show you that champagne. That'll be fun. It's a Chandon, Napa Valley. Frank Jarvis picked this out especially for the Jarvis family for Christmas. So it should be extra special. We're having Waldorf salad. All kinds of neat things, including candies and cookies that I made. In fact, Santa, would you like a cookie?
Ho, ho, ho!
Here, Santa, have a cookie. Good. I made those specially on my week off. And I have to go to work on Wednesday, so I don't have too much time. But what time I took, I made specially for this family.
Well, I think you should have a very Merry Christmas.
And I think
it's
so, too.
Time for me to go up the chimney.
Okay, well, don't
see the reindeer.
Sure enjoyed having you, Santa Claus.
Come Dancer, come Prancer, come Donner, come Blitzen. Come Cupid. You have to say what it is, too.
It's Donner what it is. It's, army.
Wait, before you open that one, open the brown one. The one in the brown box? Where it's just urbanized? Back in here. Okay, now you can open that one.
That's right.
Dad's gonna help you learn how to play it. Those are your cards. Tells you how to do it. That'd be nice.
Look at me now.
you go. Okay. Thank heaven for the little girl. She is gorgeous. I think she's my pretty self. Thank you. You picked that out by yourself? Daddy has stocking too, so.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that. got a good liner. Show me how to run that thing. I can show you opening your present. Okay, let me get down.
The one he's getting from the
fog. This is a small one. Oh. The big one over
there. Are you going to open it now, or what are you waiting for, guy? I'll wait for Grandma and Grandpa.
Oh,
is that what you're doing?
Yeah.
When should they be here? About 9?
9. 9:30.
Autobots. Got power. Let's open some stuff here. There's some other things under there for you, guy.
Put that down now, Stephen.
No. What's your pajamas? Yep, I don't believe you still got more stuff to open.
Look at all these presents, Jeff.
What can I say here?
You really went overboard this year.
Well, they're all the toothpick is in one of them. And
okay.
Jeff, there's some stuff. You may want to open it up on the floor.
No.
This is Steve. So we're going to open it up here. Okay, go ahead. You want me to go first? Okay, here you go. You like this one? Go ahead. You're going to take it from me after I open it, I suppose. How does one get a cup of coffee around here?
We want it.
I hope this is a GoBot. That's all I got to say.
We want it, Frank.
Just nothing. Whoa, you guys. How did you know?
It has a TV band on it, so you can listen to the game.
Hey,
that is
good.
I don't know if it has
batteries
in it,
though. How'd you know I needed one of these so badly? I have been carrying around. I have dropped that thing, and really, I figured if I didn't get one for Christmas, I was going to buy one.
Mom,
Because I run with it every day. I run with it every day, and mine is complete. Let me show you the one I'm using.
Mom.
Fantastic, you guys.
We
try it out over a TV band?
Yeah, you can listen to like the games.
That's just exactly what I want. TV band is here. Let me get it on TV.
Turn the TV off, the other TV.
Okay.
I'll turn down the sound on this. Can I turn on this guy?
Probably will need it. Great, you guys. Thank you so much.
So hard to buy for. Steve saw that message. Did it.
Have I mentioned something about that?
No, not at all.
Huh?
Not at all. We just thought with the TV band would be what
we'd like
to listen to races.
Well, yeah, and it's just often I'll say, I'm going to put off my run. I'd like to see the end of the ball game, but I can take this down there. Okay, perfect. Absolutely. The other thing I have, I've got to get it for you. You will not believe.
You want some help with that, guys?
Scissors we need. Okay, where is it? I'll bring it.
Probably in a drawer.
Can you first go in there?
Okay, I got them right here. You guys have a present to open.
There.
Well, I think it'll just come right out of there now. There we go. You don't have a camouflage belt yet, or you?
No. He was just saying Frankie has a camouflage belt.
Yeah, I have one, but it's not my life.
Well, see,
that's like a real one.
Mom, this will fight on a camouflage
belt. You have a canteen? Where's that? Oh. Okay, great. Next.
It gets
Oh, yeah? Because the canteen leaks?
Yeah.
Oh, boy.
Well, we...
There should be, I think, even something. Oh, there's something else in there too, Diane. Right there with the real color, real bright paper. So this right here. This
yeah.
From Frankie Santee. Frankie Santee. I heard him coming up with some names. What do you have in there? Great. Nothing.
What they mean?
I know a couple of them. These are captain's bars. They go on a uniform. They would go on the lapels.
Uh-huh.
I mean, on the thing. These airborne. And there should be.
They just let you buy this stuff?
Yeah. Now, there should be one other thing we're missing here, Jackie. What do we have? Let me see all this stuff. Oh, this right here, he's got an airborne thing that'll go somewhere if he wants to. And this thing goes on like this, like an arrowhead. It doesn't go down. Arrowhead. They made it very clear.
Your jacket is great.
Maybe you kids don't wear patches on your jackets, so I don't know. Do you? Great. Yeah, I didn't see any patches on your stuff, so I was a little worried about that. Well, he's got the real thing
these
there.
These are sharp. These are real, too, right?
They're the real thing. I found there. This thing is it's kind of flat now, but you can hold all kinds of things in there. It fits on your belt. You put your belt through here. Let me show you. This thing comes up and you just clap it right on your belt and close it. And you can put, it has room for quite a few things in there. Oops, open this up. This thing hoops down in like so. You open it up like that. You could put something maybe in here if you want to. This opens up. You can strap in something in there on both sides, whatever. Okay?
And
that's just, I don't know, you can put your Pez in there or whatever you want. And this little box is the same kind of thing. So you can wear something
on your
belt. You can put some things on your belt if you want to.
Mom, you could put
the little box. Mm-hmm. Yeah, a little box on it. Mm-hmm. Sure.
My other
one. That's why I was glad to hear you say that, Dan, can't wait.
Well, the way you can use your hands, you can use all kinds of stuff. Borrow.
Okay, let's take it to the table. Okay. time you can use. The belt. Here's the pantheon.
This is a nice one. Uh-huh. Well, it's a very big one. By the way, it's...
Is it, is this exactly the same kind you had before?
No. It's not. Well, it's not. It's a little bit. It has a better. I have an internet.
Great. Hey, this, a lot of this stuff will fit on this belt, too. You know, this was made for, like, an army belt anyway.
That's for when I go to the car.
I think it'll fit on there like that. If you have any cool things to carry. One more. This beef. Let me flop at this guy. Just leave him.
Yeah.
Hi, grandpa guy.
How are you?
How's the cough? A little better? You're feeling better, huh?
Yeah, he's starting to cough.
Poor guy. We're going to have a singing greeting to John.
Mom?
Huh? Mom gets all the good stuff. Didn't get one already?
Nope.
All right.
I couldn't find one. That is so perfect. The zipper one, right?
Yeah. I don't think that one. I only have straps.
Okay.
Oh, you really made out. Yeah.
You had straps, so you had to close it that way, you mean?
Yeah.
And like it goes all the way to the other.
Yeah.
All right. Okay, you can get it. Your turn now.
Time for me to be cameraman probably for a little while.
Well, I don't know how much footage we need.
He's going to edit it down to amazing proportions.
What are you doing? Just sitting there staring at?
See what else you can hear, Chad?
Mom, this is Calify for hunters and photographs.
Okay, Steven.
Mom! Mom! Remember that old jacket I had?
Mine's great.
That is awesome.
Jeez. Jeff, that is the neatest bike.
Whew. Yeah.
It's got speeds.
Alright. Alright.
There's two presents in the top one.
Top one. That's for me. I got that at Christmas. I don't know if you
know. That's what we're going to sip on you, Jeff. Get into more pants. Frank. Alright. Black muscle suit too.
Let's see that again, Steve. Alright.
That's great. Oh yeah, this is nice. Oh yeah, look at this one. I like these baseball
the other one is pretty well shot.
He's getting there. Pretty well had. Oh, that's great. This one's out?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Nice day today. And I do this one from Diane. And what is this?
Okay.
real.
Are you gonna try to tell me you don't like my watch?
A real watch. Not a little
kid's
watch.
Ooh, a real
man's watch.
You don't like the skinny bands? Like, ooh, a quartz. Look at this, a quartz watch, too. They won't call me a goof anymore.
There's been some talk about Stephen's watch, so I thought you needed a new one.
Frank, let me ask your opinion. Do you think this band is not, you know...
I think it looks fairly effeminate. I don't know, how do you feel?
Ooh, you. Is there this one here too?
A stocking, right?
Okay, a stocking, okay. In a stocking.
Oh, yeah, I know.
Ooh, I know what you all like. Was it about macadamia nuts?
Ooh, I never had those.
What's this thing here?
Exactly.
Ooh, undies, balding bun huggers. Is somebody hinting my undies are not up to par?
You
can always hint them. They are not up to par. Ooh, oh yeah, now we're talking. You must have seen me looking.
Mm-hmm.
Offset nice. Screwdriver. This is great, yeah. Oh, you did notice when I said a lot of little screwdrivers that are unique for getting into difficult places. Ooh, there's a Phillips head with type.
Oh, that's great, and that I didn't have, especially that one right there. Phillips head stubby screwdriver, that I do not have.
I didn't have
any of those. I had one of the flathead ones, but there we're talking, nut driver.
I didn't even know what a nut driver is, but it looked pretty, so I thought.
Yeah.
You should ask me.
Well, they have them in sets, full sets and different sizes. Great, all right. Okay, why don't you guys come down here and let's open Uncle Frankie's stuff.
Okay. It's heavy.
Right.
Oh.
Crystal.
Beautiful.
Job of six of them, long ones.
Yeah. Put it down. Right.
All right.
Just what I wanted. We all must have been reading each other's minds this year.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Yeah. Oh, Lordy.
Oh.
Perfect.
Real
and I can throw out my little crummy one.
No. Those for...
Look at that. Oh, those are gorgeous.
Motorhome. Oh, those are beautiful.
I'll put those out today.
I can make them.
Oh, yeah. Let's get that. What do we got here? Marquise de la Tour. Oh, champagne
biscuits.
Look at this. Champagne biscuits. I've
never had this kind.
Never had champagne biscuits.
Bob, what about
French sparkling white wine.
Look at this, caviar? Oh, is this got caviar?
Crackers.
No, crackers.
Yeah,
what are all these little good things? Oh,
these
look
like candies.
Yeah.
Real
bonbons.
Good kind.
All right.
Oh,
we have to get
beautiful.
Some caviar to go with our crackers.
That's beautiful.
Look at
nice
little
basket.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah, candy.
Gosh, yes.
Yeah. You know, when I went to that a lovely thing from the Art League?
Yeah.
The gal who... did the hobby that shows that everybody should have a glue gun.
That's a mini glue gun.
Yeah.
And here's the
you'll use that.
Cartridges.
Wonderful.
Gosh, yes. And you know, this would be better than that darn white glue that I use in
which
is getting...
Yeah, so much.
That's great.
Beautiful,
thank
Jeffrey.
You.
I just told Jeffrey
you.
I do not have a piece of notepaper to my name. I was writing my thank you notes to people from parties using old Christmas cards. And look at this. Oh, isn't that pretty? Thank you, Jeffrey.
Thank you, Jeff. I'll give you a big kiss
that. I'll give it to you in hindsight today.
Right.
Just what I needed. You hit the nail on the head. Okay?
Isn't that nice of here?
Oh, yeah. Pretty box, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, I shall write you a note. Okay?
Okay. Yeah, it's down at the school.
remember that pattern.
No, I had one package of that stuff.
I bet somebody knew what grandmother needed. You know that? I bet somebody knew what
Santa Claus was very wrong.
Oh, and does she? Oh, look at this. My goodness, sakes alive.
Oh, yeah.
Medium.
That's what I wear. Beautiful. Look at that, Jeffrey.
Well, you can crawl in the bed with me now. More veal.
That is, and look at this one. Ooh. These are elegant. I don't have anything that fancy. Mine look like Grandma Moses, the ones I'm wearing. Isn't that pretty? Look at that. Three of them.
Oh, cordless drill.
Ross, I shall be so elegant.
Gosh, yes. Look here at this drill.
You are going to be fixed up. Thank you. I have no idea how I needed these. I am down to one. And every couple of days I'm rushing to wash it.
This is a real handy gadget because, as a matter of fact, I was going to have to buy a regular drill because mine is shot. So now I've got a cordless.
This one has lace on the bottom? I haven't seen such pretty ones as this. I got them at Sears, but you know, I looked everywhere and
I
haven't seen anything this pretty. As I say, the one I'm wearing is strictly Grandma Moses.
Well, you said you want a flannel nightgown with us. Well, we'll still try and find some pretty ones.
Extra good for working on the trailer because when I get out of the trailer, I don't have any juice.
You are all set up. We went to the trailer to be sure it hadn't leaked in that last storm,
too.
Not a drop.
Yeah, we've been checking it regularly.
Thank you. You certainly hit the nail on the head.
Thank you, Diane.
Good.
Thank you, Jeff.
Beautiful.
This is an anniversary. We have to backtrack.
Yeah, as I didn't want to send it through the mail, so I thought, well, we'll send a card, and then, after all, when your anniversary is so close to Christmas.
I know. Well, we always just celebrated it once.
Oh, that's so pretty. I'm just delighted. You've no idea.
Good. Well, I hope they fit. They look kind of big.
Medium. Well, I wear a medium. You know, they do tend to, I don't use the word shrink. They don't really shrink, but they pull up a little bit.
Yeah, those, I'm sure those will, because they aren't, you know,
after they're long.
Expensive things.
I'd rather they were a little full than too snug.
Well, see, I'd rather it myself, too, to sleep in.
You've got to get a picture of that tree, too, from the fireplace.
Light in the room.
Uh-huh.
We had poinsettia on the hearth.
So
it was colorful.
Now, you both lost the rest of the sweetness.
Hey, what's Jeffrey got?
That.
I have to see how that works.
I haven't.
The toy people said that's a first class toy.
I couldn't find them.
Those
they went really fast.
It was one that did what it said it would do.
These Transformers have been, you know, even the little ones that they have, they're real good toys. They last. The problem is some of them are kind of complicated, but this one doesn't look as complicated.
Well, that's well boxed.
I was going to say, they really put that in the box.
Those staples or something.
Big, fat staples. Ooh, how great. That is gorgeous. Gorgeous. See? It's probably going to reflect off the light. Thank you.
You're so welcome.
I'll put my
computer. Pick up a piece of black paper in there that keeps them from being tarnished. Do they have inside?
Oh, yeah?
Is there a piece of black paper in there? No, just they didn't put one in there. Sometimes they do.
Oh,
yeah? It keeps them from tarnishing.
Nope.
A little black paper.
I had it when I went to use your, the thing, the wine deal today. I wanted to use it yesterday. I got it out.
Polish it. That's the only trouble with silver. You have to polish it. But it's nice to have a
But it lasted a long time, though. See, being in the cabinet there, it doesn't get a lot of
use. Right.
It's not like it's just out.
Right.
So it really wasn't too bad, considering it had been a while since I used it. So.
Well, it's fun to use pretty things.
I enjoy it. I need to pick out a silver pattern. I really need silver. Then you can
I don't have to.
Then you can add to it.
Yeah.
Like this?
Yeah, not really. That's how I got mine, Diane. I joined one of those silver clubs, you know?
Yeah, that's a good idea.
There was
no service charge, no carrying charge. And I think the stores still do that.
Yeah,
I think like Robinson, I got mine from one of the stores.
Can I get through there?
You need to get through me here, then? Let's see.
I'm not doing anything.
You need to rock.
Play it. You've been so busy this year.